since Sam Raimi direct for Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness, either that evil Doctor Strange in the teaser trailer is the same Sorcerer Supreme in What If series or not, I believe that evil Doctor Strange exists in Sam Raimi Spider-Man universe, where J. Jonah Jameson previously mentioned it in Spider-Man 2, 2004.
Doctor Strange.
That's pretty good, but it's taken.
If you saw the cast list for Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness, it lists Bruce Campbell in that casting, who previously stars in Sam Raimi's Spider-Man. If you expect Tom Holland will wear Venom black suit, I believe not him, not Tom Holland. We already saw Peter Parker from Sam Raimi universe don that black suit. We also saw through Spider-Man No Way Home Peter Parker in Avengers universe also wear Doctor Strange black and gold suit. So who's the next host of symbiote Venom in this Avengers universe? Since Mac Gargan established in Spider-Man Homecoming 2017, so I believe the next Venom symbiote host is Mac Gargan. I don't know how, but I believe he's the one, since MCU tradition to follow some road from comic. Maybe first Mac Gargan act as someone who J. Jonah Jameson hired to investigate the new Spider-Man before somehow he transformed into Scorpion. Later he faced with this Venom symbiote who previously Eddie Brock leave it in the bar. After Mac Gargan turn into Venom, later the next host maybe Flash Thompson, who previously adore or idolize Spider-Man. If you have other theories or opinion, let's write it in the comment. I appreciate it. See you guys.